Welcome back. Playing some more Skyrim, and in this episode, we're going to be going to Bleakfall Barrows, I believe is what they called it. Whoa, look at my stamina. I am a god. Alright. Well, let's see here. I believe there is actually something else in here that I can pick up. I gotta look around to see if there is. Because I can't remember. Ah, all this. So these, I just have a shit ton of stuff. I'm not gonna take any of it because this is a lot of stuff. But there's a lot of things you can summon. There's a bunch of different magic you can use. I might take a couple. I haven't decided yet. For now, I'm not taking any. I'll just let you see all these. A lot of stuff. Getting through it. There we go. Okay. So, there might be something out here for me. No.
I might just be a
actually, you know what? I think I might have actually a better idea instead of going to Bleakfall Barrows.
If my cleaning gets in your way, just say.
Give me a second. Let me look at the map. Shit, not the map. Map, okay. Okay. We are going here. Alright. The hell is this? I guess we'll see.
You
pick oh, shit!
Get lost, friend.
Yeah, kid, that's a shadow. I guess we'll just unlock this real quick. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh. Damn it. Oh well, not much that can be done. Son of a bitch. Okay. Got some stamina poison. Yeah, take all that shit. Crimson Shadow alive still. Yep, he's kicking some ass. Okay. Oh, you show them. Alright. Heard a bow. Yep, knew it. You're dead, friend. Anything interesting? Nah. 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 Yeah, there's not shit here. Alright, well, what the hell is out here? Oh, that's what I'm looking for. The mountain pass. Alright, I believe I found it. This shit out, everybody. This is gonna be so copyrighted. God damn it. Well, this one's not getting monetization. What can you do though? This has just gotta be some hype for all you Legend of Zelda fans out there. You know what I'm saying? And I've got a Nintendo Switch, but I don't see myself getting Skyrim on it. This is on Xbox One, so. actually, I thought this would be a pretty cool thing to show you guys. But without further ado, we will get right back. Oh, how deep is that? Okay, I thought this was deep. And there's a chest out here somewhere, I do believe. But I can get the. Oh, come on. Am I stuck? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, I made it. Okay. I believe the chest is like over here or something. Totally not. There it is. We're going to the Lost Woods, guys. Yeah. This has been updated since the last time I played it. Lost Woods wasn't it. Whoa. That is badass. Alright, here we go. Whoa. This gives me excitement. What? What? How are you supposed to know which way to go? What? I don't understand. Like, there's... this looks slightly different. Interesting. Oh, I'm excited. What's all this? Okay. All right.
Yeah, let's do this.
Alright, I guess. What the hell? Yes. Okay. Okay, that's improvement. Oh, I can make another Master Sword. Sweet, I guess. Anything that can be done out of this? Shit. That wasn't what I wanted. Nope. Nope. Nope, none of that. None of that's what I want. So, we'll take a opponent here. What? Oh, I forgot. I wanted to ride it like I did do on Legend of Zelda. Like, you tap A a bunch. I was gonna go into it. I had no clue what it was, so we're going for it. Whoa. Are those clothes? Oh my goodness gracious. I am very much excited. Alright, well, let's put it all on. And then weapons, we'll put on the Master Sword. minus the cape. You get the idea. That's badass. Alright, I guess we'll look around a little more. What else is up here? Upper shrine. Is there anything else up here? I knew I wanted to get up here. I didn't know that was how it was going to be. Do some more looking. Oh, waterfall. I wonder if there's like a great fairy fountain in here somewhere. Oh, what's that? I can't die. Bitches. Am I going to the ranch? I don't think I'm supposed to be over here, but I am. I'm taking that quick. Alright, yay! The music in this is very amazing. I'm not sure if it's actually by Nintendo or if it's just like a spin-off music of like what they had. The Carrie's Hall? Oh, what's in here? Oh, wow, this is very short. Wow, very creative. Oh, there's another floor. Anything even up here? No. All right. Well, very, very creative. Anything else right here? I guess we'll take a path. Find out. People have had people here. What is this leaf thing with the sickle? We're gonna run to that. A house? A deer. This is house. This Gursky's house? Who's Gursky? Damn it. This is depressing. Very close. Kokiri's Valley. Anything cool here? Other than going back into the Lost Woods? Okay, yep, I don't want to be here. We're gonna get back on track to the main story. Oh hey, I can take a phone out of here. Alright, so we're going up there. So I believe we can go this way. Oh, come on, look out, people. Oh, I also have the hero's bow now. Forgot about that. So I guess we're gonna fast forward from here. Let's get up there. Oh, goodness gracious, that's got the crap out of me. Alright, we're gonna have to take him out for this one. Yeah, take that. Oh, okay, I thought she disappeared for a second there. Fast again.
You're mine.
Well, that was a fast kill.
Mercy.
Mercy. No thank you. Hero of Time does not give mercy.
You're going to all die.
Can't see. You're not gonna get yourself an island, you're gonna get yourself a mouthful of sword.
By Ysmir, you won't leave here alive!
Oh! Okay, I'm just that great. Well then, I'm gonna take all that armor, because I do want that. Someone's gonna come up here and find it and be like, man, he must have lived a sad life. Yep, invincible. I know. Pretty cool. Comes in handy at times. Makes it a little less. Sometimes I forget that I'm invincible and I just kind of jump. I forgot there, to be honest. Okay. Let's try out this hero's bow. Oh wow, that's pretty gooch.
Well,
not really what I wanted to be honest, but I'll take it. Yeah. Alright, let's get these bitches stuff. Okay. Right. Okay. So, we need to get the hero's bow out. Alright, right now.
Bang! Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, I hit that pot. That was pretty cool.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Haha, yeah. Alright, let's kind of clear this space up. Take some stuff. Skeever, okay? Now I'm just gonna loot this person. Loot this box. Oh, look at that, perfect. I love it when it works like that. Alright guys, I am gonna actually call that the video right there. Bye! Take it easy.